Yo, what's up, everybody? I'm about to get Oscar into the city, man. Been a while. That fool Damien got bigger plans now. So he needs his brother Oscar to come in and take care of shit for him. We're about to get shit popping, watch. Oscar doesn't know what's in it for him. I don't even know how to do his shit. Yeah. Pretty fucking legit. Fucking hairstyles be looking funny. Damn, there's a red beard for him. This one wouldn't be bad. Damn. Damn, what can I put for his feet, bruh? Damn. Damn.
All right, let's get this. They went into the city. Let me see if he's clocked in.
Hello, hello. Hey, yo.
What's your name, bro?
Is this Mr. Luca?
No, Mr., but yeah, it's Luca.
All right, hey, my brother sent me into the city, compa. His name is Damien.
Okay. Oh, all right.
He told me to get in touch with you.
Yeah, no problem. I know narcotics is real, good with me.
Yeah, would you mind coming to get me a lift, I say?
Yeah, where you at?
I just literally flew into the city, so I'm coming down the elevator right now.
Okay.
Would you like my postal?
Yeah, what's your postal, like 539?
Yeah, 539, like in an alleyway.
Alright, that I'll be there shortly.
Alright, thanks, good looking out, compa.
Peace.
Fuck, I'm gonna have to play this shit up real good.
Yes, sir.
Get money and ID card from City Hall. Get driver's license from DMV. The default key to interact with things is left all. Guys, I still haven't figured out a transition to make whenever I like hit my vape pen and stuff like that. So whenever like you know y'all hear, y'all won't just you know think weird shit. I'm kind of second guessing the fucking shoes. Damn. Hey, Vato, it put me over on 556, compa.
Not too far.
Yeah, I'm in front of some green flags.
Green flags? Yeah. Alright.
Alright, thank you, man.
Like a mile away.
Yes, sir. I want to get out the elevator. I don't trust these people. Oh, here, yeah. Is it? Uh-huh. are smoking. They're looking mad sus too. We're on this shit, man. Hello.
564.
556.
56. Okay.
Yeah, there's like some green flags here. Yo, what's up?
How you doing, bro?
You Luca?
Yeah, it's Luca Rossi.
Nice to meet you, Luca.
Your name is cousin, right?
Yes, sir. It's his brother.
Oh, his brother? Alright.
Yeah. So how's the city, man? I just came back from Guantanamo.
Oh, pretty calm right now.
Gee, it's crazy, man. I was doing like fucking 12 years in the pen, I said.
Shit, should we take you to get your money?
Oh, yeah, there's money here.
Yeah,
I need all the money I need, man. I ain't gonna lie. So Damien was telling me that down over location 60 that's like a big family zone for him.
Yeah, we was set people up with work and shit. You know what I mean? So you ain't out here stressing over cash.
Oh shit, for sure. Hold on. How do I do this? So you know my brother?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Good one, man. Trying to get that right at the door.
Oh, damn. That guy's all bloody.
Yo,
what's up, S.A.? Shit, I don't even know, fool.
Damn, bro.
Yeah, new to the city, homie.
Yeah, us too, bro.
Ah, shit, that's what's up.
Handle your stuff at this table right here. They get you situated. Just see starting cash and stuff.
Oh shit, yeah, I got that.
Get your citizen ID if you don't.
Alright, I got that.
Alright, you trying to get a job or something? Or you trying to see the city more?
Well, he told me that he was a manager here, but man, I'm just trying to get back into my old routes. I said, quick money, dirty money, anything.
All right.
Yeah.
You gotta like trucks, go rob some shit, take you to the block and shit, meet some people.
Yeah, I'll be down for that. Anything. Hey, this city's hella smooth, man.
Yeah,
Yeah, it's not bad.
Hey, this is a nice ass car too.
Yeah, you know, it's on every dope man's dream to be in a Benz.
Yes, sir. Look at this, clean. The interior is looking crazy too. Got that yellow stitching in all around. Jeez.
Yeah, that's custom.
That's crazy. And you got your Brembo brakes. Jeez.
Please tell me you buckle.
No, definitely. Always gotta stay buckled. My fucking mom taught me so many lessons. Do there be a lot of gangs in the city or what?
Yeah, there's a big chunk of them. You know, none of this city's been uncharted.
Yeah.
Everyone wants a piece.
Shit, looks like there's clowns around too.
Plenty of clowns, minus the paint.
Oh shit.
This is Luca, nigga.
Who it is?
This is Luca, nigga. What's good with y'all? What y'all doing?
Hey, what's up, compas? I'm
gonna chitter chatter on the radio.
Oh, he's in the gang, bro. He's in the gang.
Oh, he is? Yeah. No, I was about to open the door and kick you out. Cause your red hair looked like you were Taliban, bro. Like, 30 car.
Fuck Taliban.
Very good.
That's OTF. Damn, you got a nice box cut, dude.
Thank you. Gotta
keep
new
to the city. I'm showing them around and shit.
Hell yeah, brother. Let's go.
So, shit, who y'all get into it with the steppers? They yanking your chains and shit.
Who's yanking what?
Shit, man. You ever sell dope before?
Shit, I sold dope, crack, coke, anything that I get my hands on.
Shit, you trying to get set up with something?
Shit, I'm down. Anything.
Alright, I got a heroin and crack. What's your poison?
I'll start out with the crack, I ain't gonna lie.
Alright.
Okay.
Start you off with like 10. Wait right here, I'm gonna grab it.
Are you good? Damn, this is cool as fuck. Yo, what's up, compa? Damn, they don't talk to me. Show them something fresh. Well, do I hit you up when I get rid of this?
Yeah, when you get rid of that, I just need 500 back from you. Bad arrest.
500 like what? But dollars?
$500.
For sure, I got you.
That's the dirty yours.
Is there any spot where you would want me to get rid of this? I mean, if it's possible, yeah, I'll be down to handle a car. I don't got nothing. I'm fresh. I gotta talk to my brother, see if he can hook me up with something. He told me that he's sitting on like 22 cars, man.
Boss, I'm trying to carry me.
Oh, where you going? I'm at Black. What you need?
What happened?
Pretty much everyone left. Oh, who are we taking, bro?
Old Block. What is this? Is that this right here or what?
Yeah, that's this.
I'm like, shit, welcome to Old Block. Y'all got Old Block up in here? That's crazy. Yo, who's that guy with the flowery shirt? Oh, he just committed suicide.
Yo, can I get a ride, please? Can I get a ride?
I already got three people in here, bruh. Two.
I'll get in the trunk.
Where do you need to go?
Charge room.
I need to go pill.
Alright, it's gonna be 10K, bro.
Holy fuck.
Shit, he not down. I need the money.
I'll do that and make him run.
I'm like, do it for 5K at least, fuck.
Nah, I didn't want to do it. Are we meeting them or something? I don't even know.
Bro, this fucking radio mad loud.
For real, bro. I don't even know what we doing.
They trying to get the AK back from Steppa.
Okay.
You want to drop me off at a block or somewhere so I can get rid of this?
Yeah, I'm trying to see some civilians for you. I know where to go. We're going to go over this.
You know where might be a good spot, but shit might be heated. The beach.
Oh, the beach?
The beach. Are the cops active and shit, or I can easily get rid of this?
Man, it be active. It depends on how it goes for me. We just keep it moving, though.
For sure. Better get some drug dealing going. See how this shit goes for us. I know the cops reactive as fuck hard, but just gotta risk it for the ticket. Alright.
Here, I gotta give you a pass. steal from me, that's how you handle your business.
Okay. Here we go, look. Hey, mamacita. Hey, any of your compas want to buy some drugs? I says, huh?
Bet. One crack dose for $287. Yo, homie, I will give you $178 for one crack dose.
Oh, God! Yo, compa, you need the drugs? I say, yo, you need the drugs, compa? You need the drugs, compa? Come on, you know you want the drugs, compa. Come on, oh, fuck. Owie, no me dejen pa. No me pa, no me dejen pa. Hey, yo, mama, you need some drogas, chica? I got the thing, you know what I mean?
Are you high?
Oh, you fucking bitch. Fucking whore. Give me my drogas back.
Both of y'all niggas going to
jail. Oh, shit. Hey, yo, that's a badass chrome hearts how you got there, compa.
Y'all having problems with low-level members, bro. A lot of us know the higher members, so I don't know what you mean.
I got an AK on his back. That's a badass Hellcat, what the fuck?
Were you able to sell any of it?
Yeah, I got rid of two baggies here, look.
Okay, just getting a persuasion.
Alright, bro, I'll catch you. I'm finna fly out.
Alright, G.
Shoot,
I'll give you a gun.
What do you mean, shoot? Oh, shit.
There's something happened at impound. Just gonna check it.
Okay. Do I need to put on my mask for this?
Yeah, put your mask on.
That's your girl right there, bro.
I'm in a green car by the parking lot. Was you running with a dead body?
Yeah, she's right there. Behind you. That's your girl right there, bro. Hey, it's her.
Yo, what's happening? It's Luca.
Yeah, you trying to pick him up?
Yeah, grab him real quick, buddy.
Nah, don't grab him.
Oh, what the fuck you mean? Nigga, I'm OTF. What are you talking about?
Oh,
I said,
okay.
What's going on? I don't know what's happening. He said shoot
him. He spawned his car on top of Johnny's, and then Johnny was like, why can't you wait, you impatient bitch, or something? And he started fucking shooting at Johnny with his pistol. But he got smoked. And now he's somewhere in the walls.
Stupid ass fool.
Alright.
Damn, we deep. Is that one of us back there? I think they're going out the F block, bro. There they are.
I have three for
this. I don't know. They new recruits, so I don't even know.
That OTF right there.
Yo.
Yeah.
Who's it?
It's me, Oscar, right here in the car.
Where you at? Till? Yeah, where you at? I said, who's this? Oh, okay, I got you. Yeah, we're gonna let them handle that business. I don't know about these new recruits. They trial members.
Oh, all right.
I think they're gonna get in trouble for this shit. But we got another member to pick up over here at VR.
All right, let me know. Show me the ropes, I said.
I took him out the lot.
Damn.
Yes, it is. It's a white list, bro. This one's getting crazy with the fucking.
Oh,
I should have fucked with him and said, put your hands in the air.
That looked like an easy leg right there, fool.
Yeah, but we got business. Can't get sidetracked.
Yeah, good, yeah. So, how do I go about joining your gang? Or that's not the gang right there?
You can go about it. They recruits, bro. They're trying to join, too.
Oh, alright.
See, this was in the game.
I said, move your car, bro. I was like, what?
Carry you.
mean, hey, there's a lot of
these
people.
These trial members on the block wall right now. They finding some niggas from Steppers or something.
I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I don't want to beef with them. Like,
same. I know some folks from there.
Yeah, like.
Like higher ups, not lower.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, there's so much going on the radio. By the way, you got a scratch in the gold box.
I'm about to turn this radio off.
Yeah. But we kinda need to be honest, so.
Right. Damn.
So let me see where my car at.
No, it's in
yeah, it is. Just watch over me because there's a lot of people trying to rob and stuff.
Yeah, I know. They just had a shooting.
Yeah, and I got a Draco on my back, so.
Alright. See, you don't have to get out. I can pull all the way to it.
Yeah.
They should be that active.
Hell yeah, bro. Everybody's looking for an opportunity. So many broke niggas in this city. Yeah, I just gotta wait for Hefe to fly in and we can get you on.
Oh, for sure, for sure. Maybe, yeah, something to drink and eat.
So we're talking about prices. How are we supposed to, like, rub an 80 now?
Right, so the way it works is when you're on the phone and you call them, you cannot mention anything about price. You just say, yo, have you got the AK? If they say yes, you say, okay, meet me here. And then end the call. That's it. And then you go there, you wait there, you post up. One person meets him and says, okay, yeah, I'll take that AK. And then you take your gun out and you tell him to put his hands up. Four other people should run out, okay? Before you've even mentioned about price, as soon as you know he's there with an AK, you tell him to put his hands up, and all four of you show your guns. If he shoots before there is more than three people with a gun pointing at him, then the rules. So if you're about to get robbed and you only see two guns, there's a third person there, you can shoot.
You know these rules.
There has to be three guns pointed at your head.
But what about this fucking, I used to fucking set up these deals like fucking 20 in the day, bro, like what?
That's exactly why it changed. People were just getting chain robbed consistently. It was a big problem.
Yo, you wanna
go It was making people leave the city.
Well, we can take 4v4, you wanna go VR?
Hang on.
I wanna do VR, yeah.
You guys go to VR, I'll sort this shit out with Jamal. Tyson. And then
What's happening with Tyson?
I'm already on the phone to him.
Tell him to come OTA block to give the Tommy gun, bro.
Give it to Tommy, yeah.
What's happened?
You're always tired, bro. You need Yeah, Sage. Go training like me, bro.
I gave an AK to Sage.
What's good, Johnny?
I went for
run
yesterday.
Johnny,
we have to do the bomb.
Give me the.
Oh,
I
got
you.
Oh, yeah, you lost a 2PD. I did see that, yeah.
Yo, if I come, yeah, if I come, can I get a game?
Hey, man, how long can you run, bro? I think I can.
They're gonna hit a leg.
What you mean?
Is that it? No, yeah, they're gonna go hit a leg or what?
Yeah, why you wanna go with them?
No, shit, I'm game for anything, bro.
Yo, where are you from, guys?
No clue.
Dogs? Shit, you wanna get your gun license?
Yo,
Alright, let's go do VR then.
I could get one right now?
Yeah, it's like 5,000.
Oh shit, I'll be down. Is there any cops in right now?
Should be.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I'll go on the crates.
Oh shit.
You're all tip.
How much did Douglas run for?
Shit, like 350.
Why turn that around? What? Bro, I don't got a core.
You get one of these for doing Bobcats, so.
Oh, really? What is the Bobcat? What's that?
It's like a little high station. We gotta like try to take this into car keys and shit. Fight over it with some other gangs out in the desert.
Oh shit. And how does that one go?
It's
how many
hard.
You guys always be getting it shit, but
nah, we got in it once or twice.
Oh wow,
well, four tries a day.
What y'all get out of it?
I don't know the full details, cause they just got one yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
But they got a key card to do a heist.
Oh shit.
I think they can also get MG blueprints out of it. Alright, come on, let's go get your license. Put that pistol back in the glove.
Alright. I thought I was gonna get the pistol.
Too, bro.
I got you.
I don't know if they search you. I forget.
Does every money too?
Yeah, yeah. So used to having a bag. I forget.
Oh, the brass knuckles.
Yeah, put those in there.
The advanced lockpick.
Nah, you good.
I go in there and tell him that I want one.
You go inside.
Hello? Anybody here?
Yo, anybody in? Calling them. There's a dog back there though, so it might be somebody.
I just I walked by. It went to the left.
I'm gonna check this out.
Puppy. I see you. Puppy.
There's a guy down there, but he's somebody he can't help.
I just saw the dog right here.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, puppy.
You hear me? Yo.
Yeah, mate.
You work here?
Didn't like work here.
Yeah, do you work here?
Does it look like I work here?
I don't know. I don't know what the cops look like nowadays.
Damn. I caught him twice. Let's see what happened.
Where the fuck are the police, yeah?
Hey, this is Chance.
Hello, Mr. Chance Adams. I'm down here at the police station and I'm trying to get a license, but I can't call a cop. By any chance, would you have a contact to a cop since you're a lawyer?
Let me see who's around.
Please and thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Appreciate the help.
Yeah, no problem. Okay, so there is one around. I'll give him a call. Just hang tight.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna be here in the office.
Okay, alright, sounds good.
Bye. I called the lawyer. He said he's gonna get in contact with one of them.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
It's like the hardest thing to do in the city.
For real, man. I called
everything
a fucking
else lawyer. Easier.
I called a fucking lawyer. I'm like, hey, by any chance, do you happen to know any police officers, phone numbers or something? Anyone in the office? I told him I was gonna be waiting for him in the office, so I don't know if you wanna go. Oh, like, I
probably
think he's coming.
We got two officers there.
Probably wait for him in the office. They don't like when we disturb him, right?
Yeah.
Excuse me, mate.
Yeah. Can I help you?
What's out of the way?
What?
What's out of the way, bro? I just need to sign in.
Oh, all right.
Scrap, burglaries.
What?
On radio. All right, we'll get you set up with the radios.
Can anyone help me? Oh shit, sorry bro, fucking hell. You're right.
Oh shit.
You're right.
I'm fine.
Sorry, bro. Alright, as long as you're fine.
What's wrong with that guy, man? He's a fucking tweaker, man.
That's crazy.
Right in the dough, man.
Fucking jump down for right now.
That shit crazy. What'd he sign in for?
That's what I'm saying. That's for weird.
Sign in, but he don't help.
I ain't got the goods.
We got the banjo going.
Oh yeah, brother. It's a new kind of bongo, as you can hear. It's the bongo hitting my arm instead of my arm hitting the bongo. And now it's stuck.
Damn, they don't want to loom, man.
I think they need more helpers.
Hello, ma'am. I was just wondering, how would I acquire a gun license?
That would be acquired here. It's $5,000.
Do I just go ahead and pay you, or is there a process?
There's a little bit of a process, so I would need to come out there, pat you down, make sure you have nothing that could harm any officers while you're in the building. We take your fingerprints, take a picture. I go over a few rules with you, and then you pay me $5,000, and I add it to your profile.
Ah, that's fine. I'm ready.
Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna pat you down really quick. Alright, I don't see anything too sharp inside your pockets. Your name is Oscar Narcotics, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm just gonna make sure that you don't have any felonies. Oh boy, these take so long to load.
It's fine.
Alright, I do see that you don't have any felonies, so if you'd like to follow me, we can take you to the back to take some fingerprints.
Yeah, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I like to see a lady in uniform, man.
So what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you look at this little scanner here. Put your finger on it for me. Oh, hold on. It wants me to... There we go. Alright, I just scanned your fingerprint. Thank you so much. Let me just look at your profile really quick. Make sure your names match up. Which they in fact do. Okay, if you could just stand at the whiteboard really quick, I'm gonna go over a few things that you need to know and take a quick picture of you so that we could add it to your profile. Oh, Jesus! I'm so sorry. My muscle spasmed really bad right there. I apologize!
Oh, man.
I'm so sorry.
Are you good, officer? Oh, man. Right. You have a good punch there.
Sorry about that. Alright, let me just update your profile really quick, okay?
Yeah, police brutality, man.
I'm just gonna go over a few things with you really quick. When you do get your weapons license, you are not allowed to buy any illegal weapons, which means you're only allowed to buy from ammunition stores. Anything that you can buy there is legal to have on your weapon, and it is legal to have in your pockets with this weapons license. If you say buy a little AK off of your friend, that is not legal. You will get your license revoked if you are found with one, or if you're caught doing anything illegal with your registered firearm. However, if you do need to use your gun in self-defense, you are allowed to discharge it and call 911 to let us know that you discharged it legally, just to protect yourself. Cops will arrive on scene, so please make sure that you stay near that area. If you need to go somewhere for your own safety, say pill, just make sure that you do eventually put in that 911 as soon as possible. We, of course, are more worried for your safety, so if it's somewhere that you need to leave right after you discharge your firearm, I'm sure nobody's going to give you a hard time about that. Just make sure you let us know. If we do not arrive on scene within 15 minutes, it's okay. You can leave the scene. Just give us some time to get there. Sometimes we're a little busy, as you've probably seen already.
Yeah.
Other than that, any attachments you can buy at the store is legal. I'm not sure if there's any you can't buy. If there's ones you cannot buy at that store, please do not put them on your weapons. I'm not sure which ones they sell at this time.
Okay.
Other than that, do you understand all of the things that I've told you today?
Yes, I believe so. I understand everything.
If you could just send my PayPal $5,000, I can give give you your license. It is digital, so you do not need to pick up a physical copy. You can just go down to the gun store, show them your ID, and they should be able to look you up in their system.
Alright. What's your paper?
Oh, let me check that really quick. 693. Thank you so much. I'm going to put on your profile that you are free to have a weapons license.
I appreciate you a lot, Petey. Thank you. What was your name?
My name is Skywolf.
Skywolf. Okay, nice to meet you, Skywolf. Name's Oscar. I pretty sure you already knew that because you read my profile right now. I don't have any phone numbers. I think my phone's broken.
Have you added any to your phone?
I don't think so. Can you be the first one to add?
I'm sorry, I don't think my fiance would be very happy about that.
Why?
He's one to deal with, you know.
Alright, your husband
your
or something?
Weapons license on your profile.
Oh, thank
he's
you, thank
my fiance.
You. Oh, okay, okay.
He's a little
oh,
bit
shit.
Rambunctious.
No, that's okay, that's okay. I'll probably get his number.
Alright, so you're approved. It's a digital copy, like I said before. All you have to do is walk into any ammunition and you're able to buy any of their guns there.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate you a lot, man.
No problem. One more thing
before
I let you go off completely. You need to know that you are only allowed to use your weapon to protect yourself. So if your friends are getting shot at or anything like that, you should refrain from getting into that unless you are directly involved.
Okay, okay.
It's not very legal to just go around shooting people because of your friends are in danger, you know? You gotta make sure that your life comes first.
Yes, yes. I know that. Okay, man. Right. Well, I appreciate
you. Have a great day.
See you around. Yes, sir. I almost got her number, man. She said she has a fiance. I'm like, fuck.
Let's get you some more sales, I guess. We'll go over to the bridge. I gotta get gas.
Oh, damn. You're running out fast.
Really, like
5%? I don't even think it. Nah, you're not gonna make it.
For real?
Push it to its limit.
Got over the hill. It's downhill from here. Nah, we got it.
Shit. You wanna give me some? Compas, y'all trying to get some drugs off of me, or what's up, man? You know, y'all don't need none of that, man. Y'all don't need none of that, man. Huh?
Yo, homie, I will give you $287 for one crack dose.
I don't need that, huh?
Fuck you!
I was able to sell one right there.
Give you money so you can get a pistol. Get you some knuckles too, or a knife.
All right. Yonita muchacha, hermosa, no, 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 yonita, eh?
Well, what the hell ever then?
What?
Get away from me before I call the cops.
Yo, homie, I will give you $172 for one crack dose.
You got enough ammo?
Yeah, I got it.
Left in your bank.
Nah, I just spent it all right now. I only got 450 cash on my pockets.
Oh yeah, the compartment stuff at the other crack and you're dirty.
You want me to grab the rest of the crack out the glove?
Yeah, that's you.
Fools. Hey, what's up, compas? You ain't looking for that shit? Fucking bitch. So, fool, you're not looking for that fool? You don't need that fool?
Nice to meet you too, I say.
Oh shit, the belt. Damn, now it tells you when the cops are out?
That's crazy.
The map is blinking red and blue.
Yeah, that's just crazy.
What the fuck does that even mean, is it?
Just means a crime happened, bro. Somebody witnessed your crime.
Oh shit. It was you. Should I go check grocery?
Oh, you want food?
No, I said, should I go check grocery? See if there's any people there? We always be having the game bangers out here, man. Oh shit, nobody here today.
Like that.
There's nobody even. Not even the guys that be on the bikes.
Shit, how long this shit flash for?
I don't know.
Oh, hit your F1 and turn your sails up.
I did.
I think this is where they do boosting cars and shit.
By my brother's house, I think we can sell drugs there.
Where's, across the street from that gas station?
Up here, no, up here. I put it on the map. The park, but I don't. Damn, shit, that too. And my brother's house right here.
That's crazy. What time is it? Shit, it's late today, too.
Holy motherfucking shit! Oh, there's people back there, you know.
Yeah, you don't want to do it on these straight roads. Yeah, cops can see miles away.
It's open. Damn. another car just like you right there. Your car is famous and stuff, huh? How much your car run you?
Oh, here we go. Like 80K. Am I scared?
Enta compa, 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 enta compa, compa, enta, yo compa, you need them, yo, you don't need them, yo, come, yo, you need them, enta, you need them, yo, compa, you don't need them, yo, compa, you don't need them, compa, compa, you don't need them, yo, compa, you don't need them, you don't need them, compa, yo, compa, you don't need them, compa, yo, compa, you don't need them, you don't need them, Bitch ass, oh fuck. Yo, you know you wanna buy some drugs, motherfucker. Hurry up. Hurry up and get this shit, bitch, no? I want this. Oh, there's somebody over there on the other side, you wanna roll?
Nigga, don't fuck with you.
Oh fuck, I accidentally smoked crack. No!
We gonna take you out. It's your first time?
I've never done it. Oh fuck. What the fuck is going on, is it? Damn, this shit feels smooth. Oh shit.
Don't get strung out on that shit, bro.
Fuck, what the fuck? Everything's so bright and shit. So lucid. It's weird, eh? Nah, we definitely selling that good shit for sure. What the?
Yeah, that's just strong.
Fuck yeah, what the fuck? I'm fucking tweaking and shit, that's it. Calm down, I'm back. Whew! Damn, that shit was crazy. Oh, damn. Now I understand why the fuck the fiends be coming back. And I can't get rid of these, this crack on the market and shit.
You're gonna need larger amounts.
Oh, for sure. Think I can make money on these circles? Hey, fool, you wanna buy some drugs?
Yo, homie, I will give you $174 for one crack dose.
Hey, you wanna buy some crack, fool? I know you fucking crack it, homie.
Analyzing Hamlet to yourself
fucking
again?
Crack it. Hey, this fucking cracker don't want to buy crack, fool. That's crazy. Yeah, come here.
Okay, let's do one crack dose for $287.
That's right. Alright, I got these, so guys, do I keep on going?
Alright, nah, hop in. You always want to keep moving, bro.
Alright. What's faster, to keep moving in a car or in a bike?
Shit, always a bike.
Oh, damn!
But attention card beats it all, bro. They can't see.
Damn. What's that bike clean?
Good one.
Jeez.
Oh, man.
I know, uncommon bike choice. I know, but I just got to get my way. Some of those bitch ass PD complained about me going off road. I got chains on the back of the bike.
That's right. Fuck PD.
I'm gonna be a good little rat. I'm gonna make him chase me everywhere.
Damn, girl. You crazy. What's your name?
My name's Anita.
Nice to meet you, Anita.
Anita Man.
Nice to meet you, man. Name's Oscar.
Oscar, nice to meet you. I just went to the city a few days ago, so.
Ah, oh, shit.
I'm in the city, so, like, I'm new, not, like, totally.
Yeah, my brother just flew me into the city today.
Yeah, I'm playing with some homies,
yeah.
Actually.
I'm
playing with some fun here. It's not
too bad, actually. For sure, man. Hey, look, here. Let me give you my phone number, man. Let me give you my phone number. I haven't given my phone number to nobody.
I know, I'm right. I'm not trying to cheat there. Let me see. I don't even know how to do that right now. I saw the Papa. It suggested. Oh, here, Oscar.
Yeah.
How do I give you my phone number? Is it F1 Muscle or?
Yeah, I think it's F1 and then General. Yeah, F1 General.
There you go.
For sure, man.
I need a man.
Yeah, well, what you up to right now? Shit, I just flew in. I'm just trying to find the ropes and shit.
No, I'm just trying to find all this up to you. I'm kind of just cruising right now.
All right.
Trying to find my homies, to be honest. I already caught their bodies, but I gotta find them again, you know?
Yeah. Nah, then shit, then you're on a mission for sure.
Yeah, I'm cruising for him, dude. I gotta do it the right way. I gotta find him organically.
Well, hey, man, you got my number. If you need anything, just let me know. I'll slide through.
That sounds good.
Yeah.
This bitch ass is on the island, anyways. There's an island in the city?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where you go to clean
to
money.
Make all the fun stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Go to the airport.
Fuck. Never been about the island life.
Yeah, okay. I mean, it's alright if you go with, a metal detector.
Yeah, but then you have to turn time.
Yeah. Alright, man. Well, hey, I'll see you around, Anita, alright?
Yeah.
Alright. Take care, man.
Good one.
Are you ready, bro?
Yes, sir. That's how we do it, bro. Got the digits.
I ain't been for that.
Gotta do it, bro. Steady mobbing. Get them to move my shit, you get me?
Yeah. How much dirty you got on you?
I have 1,600.
Alright. You can get that to me, I'm gonna shoot you cash for it.
I got you. Put it in the glove box.
Know the program?
Shit,
I'll let you
yeah.
Use the car and shit. Alright, there you go.
Oh shit, you want me to take your car?
Yeah, how many bags you got left?
13 left.
Alright, you should be good.
Alright, for sure, man. Well, I'll let you know, sir.
Yeah, just come back here, I'll be here.
I got you, Vato. You don't know anything about robbing houses?
Oh, you robbing houses?
Yeah.
You got an orange SD card?
Nah, I don't got nothing. I might have to hit up my brother and tell him to give me something, to send me a care package or something. Shit, I just got out the pen and that fool ain't even hitting me up, man. He a ghost.
That's crazy. Can't just leave you hanging like that.
That's all what right, I'm saying. So,
it's time now.
I got one. I'll be right back. Let's do this shit, man. See if we get this shit, man. That was the last shit. I got out that shit, but. Gotta sacrifice something. Hey, fool.
Hello?
Yeah. The fucking car disappeared.
A car.
No, this ain't Luca.
Oh, this is not Luca?
No, alright, man. Who the fuck is that guy? Hey, fool, you got a problem, I say? Hey. You got a problem, I say? You fucking hit my car back there, fool.
Do you have a repair kit, man?
Oh, nah, the mechanics are over there, fool. Well, be careful how you drive, I said. You fucking hit me. Batman. Shit. I had gotten two plasmas, but I don't know what to do with them.
Oh, you can bring those to me. I'll count them off here.
You want to, the two plasma TVs?
Oh, plasma TVs?
Yeah, the two plasma TVs.
Oh, I want to say, what? You take it to the pawn shop? Hold on. Hey, where you take plasma TVs when you get them out of burglary? Yeah. Nah, plasma TV. It's supposed to, like, fancy.
Yeah, plasma TV. Plasma television.
Yeah. I mean, it didn't send you a location. Like, usually with the art, it sends you a location. Like, a green dot.
Oh, alright. Oh, okay.
Shit, if not, we'll visit a pawn shop. I'm not sure. Me whenever though.
I got you, man.
Happier, don't leave the scene, big man.
Oh, sorry about that, man. Could've helped out that guy, but shit. Damn. And if you find ladies interested in buying some drugs, man, y'all ain't trying to buy some drugs, man. I'm trying to buy some drugs. Hello?
I said come through when you can. Hefe is over here. We at least meet up.
Oh shit, alright. I'll go down there in a bit. Alright, man. Hello, construction workers. Y'all don't need anything, huh? Y'all need that, man.
Holy shit!
Alright, man, you need that, man. You need that, you need that. It wasn't her. It was a granny nose.
Oh my God!
I would like to really like to buy some drone.
Bet. One crack dose for $280.
I would like to buy some crack, man. Would you like to buy some crack? Would you like to buy some crack? Would you like to buy some crack? Hello. My name is Mr. Narcotics. Would you like to buy some drugs today? Are you interested? Damn, but you... Interested in any drugs today, man? You're interested in any drugs, man? You're interested in any drugs?
You're interested for in any sure. Drugs? One crack dose for $294.
Rebellious slogans and really great vintage t-shirts. You don't no. Like the way I...
Really bites it, huh?
Yo, you want to ride, man? I'm not trying to rob you, I just think, like, if you're running out here, it's a big chance of you getting robbed.
Can you take me to the apartment?
Yeah, sure, man. I think the guy in the white car right there was gonna try and rob you.
Oh, for sure, man. Appreciate the lift.
Yeah, don't do it for her, man. Sucks being robbed, that's all.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Yeah, no worries.
What the fuck? What the Oh man, I appreciate your fast service, that's the... No, you okay? I'm blind. I'm legally blind. As long as this mask is over my face, I can't see nothing, man. It should cover my eyes. Check in, please. Yeah, can I get some bandages? Yo, boss man. Kinda new to the city, man. Do you know how I can get some bandages or something like that to heal myself?
You wanna explain?
Yeah, sure. So you're like brand new?
Yeah.
Here, come on over here, that way just in case somebody else comes in.
Sorry, hey,
been in any of the other cities before?
Well, a previous city I came from was, I believe it was Lucid. I really haven't been in this in a while.
Okay, so you at least know how, like, the cities as a whole work, right?
For the most part, yeah, like the mechanics and stuff, yeah.
Gotcha. Perfect. Okay, so in this city, we don't sell bandages. We give them away every 24 hours. So what you'll do is you'll come here to Pillbox, and you'll talk with a medic, or, you know, guy in a blue shirt, guy in a white shirt, and you'll give them your phone number. Have you been taught how to give your phone number away yet?
Yeah. I met this girl. She helped me out.
Perfect. So go ahead and pass me your phone number.
I'll hook you up with ATK there as well.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that, boss. Thank you, man.
Alright.
Yeah. I was dropped off at impound, and then a fucking local car ran me over because I tried to take
the
car.
Oh, no.
I died.
So whenever you pass me your phone number for bandages, I'm going to pop in my head because I need to look at a database really quick and just see if you picked them up in the last 24 hours. And if you haven't, then I'm going to give you 25, okay? So just give me one sec.
Okay, thank you, boss. Appreciate that.
Yeah, so basically it's just a system that we have. I've been introduced myself.
It's like every 24 hours, yeah?
This shit is hard, man.
Yeah. I don't know, I just couldn't go back to it. It was very, very, very different.
There you go.
Thank you, appreciate that. Yeah. I was there at 1.0, you know, and now it's like all different. So I was like, nah, I'm not even gonna go. I'm gonna try something new. Yeah. Yeah, it's very weird. But,
which city?
Lucid.
Okay.
Yeah, but hey man, I appreciate that, you know?
Yeah, no problem. So in this city, healthcare, you have the option of free healthcare or paid. Paid will get you back on your feet really quick. That's with Nancy at the counter over there. Have you ever checked in with Nancy before?
Oh, yeah, I just checked in with her right now.
Okay, otherwise, if you see like a medic sitting around here, you can ask for surgery, and that's our free healthcare here.
Takes
a little bit longer, but definitely adds to your experience in the city.
Okay, yeah. I will definitely try that next time. What was that, boss?
Yeah, you're a little quiet.
It's a roly poly, if you know what that means.
Oh, yeah.
No, it brings more of that to EMS into you as
well. Yeah. No, yeah, that'll be perfect, man. I tend to have my purple eyes running, so, yeah.
Nice. Do you know how to use like the 911 system?
Like yeah, your life alert? Perfect. Yeah, that I just contact busman right here. He picked me up.
Perfect. And then have you run by City Hall yet?
City Hall? Yeah. The girl walked me right through everything. She told me where to pick up my first paycheck and all that.
Perfect. And
do you know
have you got
the scheduled tsunamis off?
No, I don't. I actually don't.
Okay, so it'll bring up on your eyes how long until the next tsunami. So it just came up there, 10 minutes for the next tsunami. Basically kicks, it just throws everybody out of the city for 2 minutes, then you can fly back into the city.
Oh, okay.
Knows that there will be queue as well, as well. Well, you should get in easy enough.
Okay. No, yeah, I appreciate that, man. Appreciate all the information.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. Have you gotten a job yet?
No, I haven't. I was actually trying to see if I could work at a gun store or something, because that's what I was doing at Lucid.
Okay. So, you can do until you get your job at the ammunition, you can go to City Hall, and right when you walk in the front doors, go to the desk to the right, and you can pick up just a small job that'll get you a paycheck for food and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like $500 every 15 minutes. So it'll get you enough for food. Talk to like the managers over at Ammunition about applying for those jobs.
Yeah.
And Ammunition works a lot different here, I believe. So when you join Ammunition, you'll start off as a delivery driver. Then you can progress in the ranks. Then you can eventually make guns and sell guns.
Oh damn. Okay. Yeah, well at the previous city I was just a bodyguard. I don't know if they hired like that or you know.
I don't think they do. I don't think so. But there is a... Ben, correct me if I'm wrong. There is a... Oh, what is it? It's the mayor. The mayor's security.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think that... I think there may be some... Yeah, I think there may be some reorganization going on. I've heard whispers of that. But yeah, I mean, keep your eyes up, or your ears up, and there might still be that spot available somehow, but I think that the mayor's office is getting some reorganization right now.
Oh, man, yeah. Oh, I'll definitely look into that. Yeah, I want to try out, like, you know, like some bodyguard service or something like that, you know? Get some roly-poly in here and stuff.
With the bodyguard, I've seen numerous people who work for the mayor. You get paid good. But if I'm gonna be honest, you're never really around the mayor. You know? You're just never really around them. You're basically just getting paid for nothing.
Oh man. Well, yeah, I'll be down for that, man. Definitely.
Just step away.
Help us. Oh, looks like these females need help. I mean, well, yeah. I appreciate that, boss, man. I'll definitely let you get back to your job, man.
Anytime, bro. Have a good one, yeah.
Thank you, man. I appreciate your great help, man.
The ATK, spend it wisely.
Thank you.
I would recommend going down to BD.
Yeah, I'm trying to get myself a car, man.
A car? Then yeah. I would recommend going to PDM first. If you want imported cars, go to the import dealership.
Probably PD, right? Because wouldn't those be cheaper than the imported?
Yeah, PDM's cheaper, but everybody likes an imported car, let's be honest.
True. I'll just try to work myself up there.
Yeah, get a PDM car just to start off. There's a car called the Stratum.
Mm-hmm.
There is. It's pretty fast. It's not expensive to max out. I think you're paying probably about 30-40k all in. And the car goes about 140 miles an hour.
Damn.
Pretty fast.
Alright, I'll look into that. You said a Stratum?
Yeah, it's called the Stratum.
Alright, man. Well, yeah, I appreciate that, boss.
Yeah,
anytime. Alright, man. Let me give him my... Let me give him my number, man.
Yeah, here's my number as well. I'm gonna go respond to a call.
I put you under dock. So, alright, man. Thank you, man. Boss.
Anytime, bro, anytime.
See you, bro.
In a bit.
All right, boss, man. See you around, man. Appreciate that.
Yep. No worries, bro. Take it easy.
Man. What's her name? My bad, bro. It's because a fucking local ran me over, man, and I died, so the hospital couldn't pick me up.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm down here at Pill. Should I just start walking it over there, or you got me with a lift or something?
Yeah.
A tsunami about to hit, so just find somewhere to park, that's all.
Alright, for sure.
If you can get at me after tsunami. I gotta go pick up this Walker truck so I can get fertilizer.
Shit, like a bunch of minions.
All right, man.
Don't
I got you.
Like a bunch of minions. Shut up.
All right. Shut up. I got you.
All right, after tsunami is lit.
Yeah. Yeah, that's that.
Oh, they think it's gold bars is making us broke. I don't give a fuck about what they have gold bars.
True.
Whose block we going to? 140. 140, right? I bet. Hey, I think Larry's talking to you, big dog. That was Lindy? Yeah, Lindy was part of who robbed us, yeah.
Fool, what the fuck, man? I'm just trying to get out of here. Yo.
What's up, fool?
Oh, what's up, man?
Who's this for?
There's Oscar.
Oscar, fool?
Yeah.
My name's Ernie. Who are you? Like, who you know?
My brother is Damien.
Damien Narcotic, fool?
Yeah. I'm Oscar Narcotic.
Where the fuck has that fucker been?
I don't know, man. I just got out the pen.
I did. Yeah. That's right.
I don't know where he's been, man. He hasn't hit me up. He's a fucking ghost, man.
That's what I'm saying, fool. He's a ghost, fool. I've been looking for him.
Yeah, man. I need to get right, man. He has some cars under his name that are supposed to be mine. I need to get them back.
Ah, shit, fool. Well, shit, let me know, fool, if you need help with this shit, fool.
Alright, I'm gonna send him a text right now, fool, and hopefully he can reply. I'm gonna let him know to pull up right here.
Send me email.
Okay. Hey, here, let me give you my number. That's it.
Yeah, here's mine. Alright, I'll call you when after tsunami, fool. Alright, I'm flying out. I'm checking my emails right now.
Alright, man.
All right,
let me see. All right, man, hold on, everybody. Shit. Alright, man, I'm gonna get a fresh cap on us, bro. We're gonna start a fresh stream. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one real quick, and then we're gonna get back, alright? See you on the next one.